Well, I was born in Mysore. We were, to an extent, a privileged family. We had no problems of any kind. But there was a large family. My father was supporting the entire family and joint family. And my father was greatly interested in music, Carnatic music. And that's how a lot of musicians used to come to the house, and my sisters and my cousin's sisters, they all learnt from these masters, Vasudevacharya, Chaudhaya, and like that, many other musicians used to come and teach my sisters and cousins.